just left the waterfall. See, I'm in the mountain, Sacramento. Around. On the bridge. So high up. It's a beautiful day out. Summer, it's a beautiful year. Going everywhere I haven't been before. I'm doing it all this year. Even if I gotta do it by myself. You see, I'm by myself. I can't get my friends over there. See, they just saying what up to me. I actually met him earlier. I just came from the little waterfall, and I'm thinking about going to the big bridge. Now, this is so high up. I don't really know if y'all can see it. This is really high. If you fall off this joint, you're gonna die for sure. It's not even a question. How high it is. See some people over there with their horses. Like four horses. Right there. They just rode their horses down to the river. Just like, because they drinking water. That's cool. It was real cool. I just hopped in the car and I'm like, I'll just go. I just got in the car, you know what I mean? Yeah. So y'all for beating my time. So I can just get up on good. Guys, I only have one life to live. I'm all these here people say, man, I wish I did that. Trying to do it all for your time, for my time run out. You only get one life. And every day, I hear people dying that I know. Matter of fact, just yesterday, somebody died that I know. There's a lot of people just dying, man, from nonsense, violence. So you can like get away from all the madness. Ain't no violence out here, none. Ain't no race war out here. None of that. Nobody fighting out here. Nobody peace. Trying to enjoy this. Good life. They don't really want you to know about. So when you come to Sacramento, make sure you head up this mountain. I forgot the name of the mountain. I'm about to find out right now and let y'all know. Yeah. Hello, can I ask a quick question? Do you know the name of this mountain? Oh, okay, thank you. They don't really speak English. Hello, can I ask you a question? Do you know the name of this mountain? No? All right, thank you. Nobody even know the name of the mountain. Who cares? No, it's called Arden Park Recreation. Yeah, this Arden Recreational.